on him, brother! Free us both!
Let me guess, that was an important corpse.
Thank you.
you suffer horribly.
That's it.
You ending up in that thing's belly is a bit unpleasant the way to go, even for me. There's nothing I'd like more than to see you suffer horribly. to see you suffer horribly. That's it. You can make up that thing. Really is a bit unpleasant the way to go, even...
Not too late to just slam your head against the wall until you pass out, you know. It might be easier than carrying on. You know, The one thing that keeps me going is that when I finally work out how to end all this, you're coming with me. So, you're running around with a human body part in your backpack, and I'm supposed to be the bad guy? Oh, who's your poor monkey friend? Is he all right? He looks a little under the weather. If I were you, I'd envy him. If I were me, I'd envy him as well. How do you commit suicide when you got no heart to stop, no hands to wield the chainsaw?
This is residential. The Archaic asks that viral biologists do not take their work home with them.
Thank you. I remember why you're here. Dr. Swanson has filled me in. I recall every single syllable of our conversation. There was ever so slight an inflection in her tone that suggested she no longer trusted me. Why ever dinosaur extinction 65 million years ago, would she think that? We share the same history. You and I are history. I recall the day of my birth, 18th of September, 1964, 3.46993412, recurring minutes past nine. I remember my mother looking surprised as I poked my head out into the world for the first time. You need a security registered palm, something I can provide. You need it at the library, something beyond my reach. When I became infected by those mindless zombies, I split off from the others and secured myself here. I cannot leave. Nonetheless, you will need a hand. I will not. Bring me a saw. I recall seeing one on my first day here. 3 years ago, climate change of 10 degrees over the past 1 million years. Walk east and take the first door on your right.
There are others. He's like you, like us. Yet he is not us. Why is he separate and yet we are bound together? Are we truly a we, or are we simply an I with two faces? But I am no monkey.
Good, 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 good. It has been precisely 12 days, 11 hours, 39 minutes, and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
Brother, come for us! He's over here! Embrace me, glorious void! Embrace me!
I remember why you're here. Dr. Swanson has sealed me in. I recall every single syllable of our conversation. There was ever so slight an inflection in her tone that suggested she no longer trusted me. Why ever dinosaur extinction 65 million years ago, would she think that? We share the same history. You and I are history. I recall the day of my birth, 18th of September, 1964, 3.46993412, recurring minutes past 9. I remember my mother looking surprised as I poked my head out into the world for the first time. You need a security registered palm. Something I can provide. You need it at the library. Something beyond my reach. When I became infected by those mindless zombies, I split off from the others and secured myself here. Good, 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 good. It has been precisely 12 days, 11 hours, 39 minutes, and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
Brother, come for us! He's over here! Embrace me, glorious void! Embrace me!
Congratulations! Honestly, I mean it. Well done. I was only joking about the come get 'em thing. What say we celebrate with some nice, relaxing cyanide, huh? I'm sure I saw some anthrax lying around as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Peace.